Hello everyone, this is DRG and I'm here to play Lord of the Fallen. So without further ado, let's play. Oh, I see. Now I need a fate requirement to level 2. There's something there. Yeah. Not here. On the lower basement, there's something there. Not there because that door is closed. So I really need to fight the warden, huh? Okay. Both of the door is locked. Alright, let's go and fight the warden. There is supposed to be a key. side of this room. I can drop down to obtain a tower key. Oh. Still the outer passage room. Still the same. But there is no key here. Only that. And this thing, don't want me to open it. Where's the freaking tower key that you're that they talking about? Let's go kill the boss first. Yeah.
Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate.
Died there. Let's defeat the boss first. I hate Dark Souls, so yeah. The irony. I cannot do anything about it though. Ah. Wait. Round 2. Second time is the charm. Let's wait.
Yeah.
The one that some thunder is something like a shield. Open. What? Oh my god. What? Are you fucking kidding me? I break it with a hammer. Yes, I can break it with a hammer. Huh? What in the day? Default? Oh. Ba naman yan, daddy? Oh my god. Why there is no freaking shield bash here? What the f- Finally. Finally. I defeated this thing. 10 try? Yeah, 10 try. Commander. 10 tries. Oh my god. Peace, arrowhead. Oh, nice. Damage too? What? Why? Oh, the agility requirement. I see. I see, I see. I'm not going to go there first because I need the wait. Did I full screen this thing? I think I full screen this thing. Should be windowed borderless. Nice. Alright. From what I can see, we already have the audio logs of the Knight, Gauntlet, Pansilux, those three. But there is a 6th Knight, 4th Knight, there are other things. But there is still things that we really need to do. First, we need to find the knife. Yeah. Make it into paint. Then agility. Then this thing, nice. All right. But for now, we need to find the Yetska dagger. Yeah. The Yetska dagger is on the south tower. I need to find the key. All right. We need to find the key. It's on the other side though. Whoa! There's two of them. Yeah. Are you freaking kidding me? This thing is just running around. What the heck? You need to grind some XP. What the heck? It's haunting you, right? You don't need to fight the thing, right? Yeah. It's on the other side of this thing. We're going to find the sword guider onto this thing. But I need a key, the wolf's key. So where is the hell is the wolf's key is? This is the monk laboratory. On this one, right? Whoa. We need to find the Wolski. Where's the hell is the Wolski? I also don't know where the hell is that Wolski is. Luck also. Where in the actual heck is the wolf's key? Let's go back because the Wolski is around here. Because these are three statues of the heroes. Wait, what? It's around here? On this side? I already gone here. I'm confused. I still don't have the quest key. I'm so confused. Let's search for it. So where the hell is that thing? Do I need to equip the compass in order to find that thing? Where the hell is that thing? Oh my God. Oh my God. I think around. They said on the tutorial, he said this way. This way. Oh, that thing! I'm so dumb. Tower's key. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Now we can go there. Oh my god. Thank you, YouTube.
This is my sixth night on watch. The fires on the horizon have burnt out. An all-encompassing silence has fallen. Maybe the Rogar have retreated. I hope the villagers can return to their homes soon.
Nice, we got a sixth knight. A sixth knight. One of the Ojolags, a sixth knight. Ah, yes. Now we got this thing. Fate. Got fate. Oh, almost died there. So where are we going to go again? So we need to kill those bunch of guys, huh? Yeah, we just need to kill those bunch of guys. Oh, hello. Alright. Prejudice. Okay. Easy. Get Skadagger, nice. Nice, we got the Yitzka dagger, huh? Oh. Whoa. Shut up. Leg armor, light, nice. Hot blood, light. All right, leg armor. Hot blood, nice. Hot blood, minus 6. In the defense. We got Butcher, I hear, Margier. Fate, huh? So where this freaking leads to? Oh, this site. Oh, I see. All right. Alright. Killing two birds in one stone. Oh, I see. Oh well. I see. This one leads to this thing, huh?
You again. You see, I'm
I might have found what belongs to you.
You found it. Its engraving will point me toward the pathway. As soon as I can decipher it. Since I've no need to look in the catacombs anymore, you can have this key.
The pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power.
Why are you so sure?
It's in the Book of Lin.
I must go.
Suit yourself.
Nice, we got the key from the catacombs. Nice. Attribute points. In order for me to use the arrowhead. Oh my god, our judicial requirement is 17. Why? I thought only 16. I'm so sure. My god. Okay. And let's see. Wait. Just wait a minute. I think I'm going to end it here. Thank you everyone for watching this. I hope you have a good day.